horrible news about one of our players in the USA have been killed. We are in shock. I mean, we can't believe it. The name was Celia Barkin. It was a great player. I was so lucky to spend with her her last victory of the European tournament in Slovakia. It was a 63 score the third day. It was unbelievable. But I can tell you for sure that he was much, much better person than player. Always smiling. And it's going to be an example for all of us to follow. Celia will be always with us in our minds. And I would like to respect 1 minute of silence to remind her. Thank you very much.